This is up and over. Let's learn. You're holding four chips between your index, middle, and ring finger. The pinky simply supports the ring finger here, and your thumb needs to be available to do the move. If I flip over, the chips do not fall. Now your thumb reaches your ring finger, and it's a little bit like a scissor cut movement. Tiger, you're in the camera. Your thumb comes in, the top chip presses down on it, and it goes up and over. You can re-square if needed.